New tonight, State Senator Jennifer McClellan makes history. She's the first black woman Virginia voters have sent to the U.S. House. The Democrat beat a Republican challenger, Leon Benjamin, in the 4th District special election. She'll replace Donald McEachin, who passed away in November. In a statement, McClellan told her supporters she still has some things to wrap up in Richmond, but she is ready to get to work. Now